At Checkers, we know that life today is busier than ever. Customers are strapped for time, and grocery shopping can become a bit of a mission. To solve this, we've created an innovative mobile app that allows you to shop in 60 seconds and get your groceries delivered within 60 minutes. Introducing 60/60 by Checkers, a supermarket first in South Africa.
We started this project towards the end of 2018, where we decided we wanted to enable an online offer for the Checkers brand. But you know, I mean, online grocery in South Africa isn't a particularly new thing. I mean, we've all seen that movie before. It's been going for 10 or 15 years, but in our mind, not very successfully, you know. So we wanted to do something very, very differently. We wanted to ultimately deliver your order in 60 minutes. And we needed a logistics partner to help us with that, you know. And it just so happened that RTT were looking to set up their leg of an on-demand leg of their business at a similar time to us. And so we ended up talking to them, and you know, from there, I guess we kickstarted a relationship, and that relationship has been very positive since then, you know. So, I mean, that was the start of it. And then, I mean, obviously, the onset of COVID in March last year was a game changer in the online space.
COVID has definitely played a massive role in where the business, not only the on-demand business is, but in general with the e-commerce industry in South Africa. It has definitely accelerated the on-demand and the e-commerce space to the next level. The fact that people are starting to trust the e-commerce and the on-demand space, whereby they can now place orders in the convenience of their own homes and it gets delivered within hours. And you're taking the risk away of people getting exposed to COVID by going into a store and engaging with people. Now all of a sudden, you take that risk away from the individuals or from the customers.
We do the hard work for you. Our vast store footprints and fast delivery allows customers to get the best of Checkers groceries delivered from their local store to their door within 60 minutes. We've conveniently grouped products to make it faster to shop. Customers can track the progress of their order as it's being shopped in store at exactly the same low prices Checkers is famous for. With real-time delivery tracking to their door within 60 minutes, we've pioneered a supermarket first with 60/60, South Africa's fastest grocery delivery service. Because let's face it, getting stuff tomorrow is so yesterday.
COVID meant that, you know, businesses around the country and around the world were shedding jobs left, right and centre. We're very lucky in that space, you know, and I mean, I'm certainly proud of the fact that, you know, we didn't just do well last year, we did good too, you know, and I think, you know, throughout the year we created about 2,000 jobs in South Africa, and that's something that we're super proud of, you know, so one shining light in the whole thing. We had to scale our business seriously quickly to try and meet the demand. And the offshoot of that is that RTT had to try and help us by scaling their on-demand business, you know, equally quickly, which they, you know, they managed to do and managed to do successfully. So we've had some really cool milestones with them.
They've made a promise to their customer, and we have to make sure that we have to deliver. That brand stands for something. There's a reason why it's 60/60. So we have to make sure that we get those orders delivered to the customer within that time frame.
Shop in 60 seconds, delivery in 60 minutes, Checkers in-store prices. Download the 60/60 mobile app now.
It's extremely important for us to deliver upon our delivery turnaround time or promise to our customer. We make sure that we meet all areas of operational factors that could prevent that from happening. So we always stand being proactive to avoid anything from going wrong. And it's important for us to satisfy the customer. And we currently have 89 stores, of which is live on our on-demand portal that you can place an order for on Checkers 60/60. And we had a rapid growth of our daily order turnaround. It started between 3,000, and we are currently moving up to almost 14,000 deliveries a day.
We employed between 600 and 800 drivers during the COVID place. We trained them. We traveled during those times. There was never downtime for us. And it was scary because we just had to keep moving. New store, new area, and we talk about hotspots and what was needed. 6060 was there. RTT was there to service those hotspots, to ensure that we contribute not only for wealth of the businesses, but also for the wealth and the well-being of communities and of many South Africans out there.
I think it takes the kind of best of breed, and I mean this seriously, I mean the best of breed in the world, supply chain thinking to try and get that done. But I think we've done a reasonable job so far. You know, RTT have played a fundamental role in supporting our business and helping us, you know, meet our customer promise. RTT have had a significant role to play. And so, A, they've been hugely important in helping us, you know, deliver goods to our customers, but B, you know, creating a last touch point that doesn't take away all the good that's gone before that, you know. So, very, very important the role that they play, and the job that they've done has been great so far.
I think the network is, and from an operational perspective, we've learned what to do and how to do it. So we're very happy with the fact that they're opening up more stores because we're ready. That's where we want to be, and that's the space we want to play.
I'm extremely proud to be part of the On Demand team. It's been a journey, and to see the growth within this e-commerce business going headlines all over social media, and also as I drive along the highway, just to see a few of our drivers hooting and greeting, and you know, it's extremely a proud moment for us, and it's an exciting moment to know that we are daily satisfying customers to deliver groceries to their door.
I'm very proud to be part of the team. I'm exceptionally proud and satisfied with my achievements, my growth, my involvement to the 6060 and the RTT concept of the grocery delivery services. We all have a background that actually just merged when we came to the point of the 6060 concept and the RTT being the delivery team or the supporting team. We override all of this by having it to your door, including time, the best price, the best service. It's a legacy that we're building here, nothing else.